engines on Sir Topham Hatt's railway love Brendam Docks. There's always lots of work to keep them busy, and they enjoy seeing new arrivals onto the island of Sodor. An exciting new arrival was an engine Cranky the Crane was unloading. It was heavy. "This makes my chain ache," groaned Cranky.
"This is Harvey, the crane engine," Sir Topham Hatt said proudly.
The other engines thought Harvey looked strange. Harvey was happy to be on the ground. He didn't like dangling from Cranky's arm at all.